Dear viewers and all my esteemed subscribers, I am Mostafa. Welcome back to Ornate Pixels. First, I am turning on the Samsung 32-inch LED TV, then you see the picture problems. Dear friends, you see, first the image is frozen, then the whole screen is covered with blue and white eyes. So, stay with me for 2 minutes. I will explain what you need to do. This is logic level shifter IC. VGAs and VGL volts are input on pins 8 and 9 of this IC. And the CLK data voltages are output from the pins on this side of the IC. So, we need to check these CLK voltages according to the symptoms of the panel's picture. CLK 1, 8 volts. CLK 2, 2.5 volts. Dear friends, so note that the voltage of CLK 2 is not correct, because here too it will be 8 to 9 volts. CLK 3, 2.5 volts, it's not correct. CLK 4, 8 volts, okay. CLK 5, 8 volts. CLK 6, 8 volts, very nice. Dear friends, so we understand that the voltage of CLK 2 and CLK 3 is not correct. So now try to understand carefully. From here, the two connections of CLK2 and CLK3 go directly to the cup on the right side, and the two same connections are directly connected to the cup on the left side. Now, we need to identify where the two connections CLK2 and CLK3 are connected to the cup. This is CLK2 and this is CLK3. Now, due to short circuit inside the cup, we can cut two connections from here. The two connections must be cut very carefully, because the connections may need to be reconnected. Okay, now we turn on the TV and see what happens on the display panel. Very nice. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.